he's smart, that's what he'll do. Otherwise, well, he's already lost Ukraine. The Ukraine will never be a part of Russia, given what they've done to that country. And he's, like I say, he's losing great ground in terms of his economy. The question, Andrea, is does he care about the effect on the Russian people? He's going to have his Mercedes and his Dacia. So the question is, will the sanctions actually affect him?
Yeah,